something shocking. In its final moments, the plane descends rapidly. Almost certainly because after 7.5 hours in the air... run out of fuel. Boeing engineers then simulate what happens when a 777 exhausts its fuel, making it possible for the first time to recreate the likely final minutes of MH370's mysterious flight.
I don't think that there's a reasonable accident scenario that
That's
would
exactly
explain.
Right. Too many coincidences.
There's too many coincidences. The mystery grew deeper, and this became very quickly unlike any accident in aviation's history.
If this had been a terrorist event, as we would normally classify them, then it's almost invariable that a terrorist organization will claim credit for the event. And there was no such claim made in this case.
The aircraft went across Thailand and Malaysia. It runs down the border, which is wiggling underneath. It means it's going in and out of those two countries, which is where their jurisdictions are. So both of the controllers aren't bothered about this mysterious aircraft because it's gone. It's not in our space anymore. So there's a reason.
So that was deliberate.
Yes, there's a reason. If you were commissioning me to do this operation and try and make a 777 disappear, I would do exactly the same thing. As far as I'm concerned, it's very accurate flying, and I think it did.